I'm Dr Mark Liu, a Chancellorist Postdoc Research Fellow here in the Faculty of Design at UTS. Imagine you're being fitted for a suit, and a tailor comes in and he takes all these linear measurements of you, and they make a garment for you, and when it comes back, it never quite fits perfectly. And I wondered, why can't it fit perfectly the first time? And that came down to the mathematics of how fashion pattern making works. In fashion, we use linear measurements to create patterns around the body. Fashion designers were using the geometry of flat surfaces, but modern mathematics had created an entirely new branch of mathematics dealing with curved surfaces. And what I did was I took this new mathematics and updated fashion design, building a new fashion pattern making system based on curved geometry. Tape measures could only measure linear measurements on the body. I needed a device that could measure curvature measurements, and no such device existed. So I invented a new tool called the drape measure that could measure the curvature of 3D surfaces. The drape measure and this curved fashion pattern making system has the ability to revolutionize fashion pattern making. It allows us to make clothing more accurately, reduce the amount of prototyping required, and improve the comfort and fit. It has the ability to integrate the traditional craft of fashion pattern making with 3D scanning algorithms and 3D scanning devices. The next step is to find a partner to make this technology available to the fashion industry.